Namaste, I'm Ajay, and I find new ways to engage people. Many have asked how to put on better conferences. Traditionally, we know what a conference looks like. There's keynotes and panels, there's breakout sessions. There's a lot of structure. I mean, structure feels good, feels familiar. And what's better for inspiring novel ideas and connections that never existed before than good old-fashioned, familiar, locked-in structure? This is an unconference, open space technology. The same amount of blocks, the same people, the same goals to come up with new innovative ideas and connections, but it's less structured. This looks scary. Like, how do you get ideas and learnings out of this stuff? Well, the good news is you, the organizer, don't have to come up with all the results. Remember these guys? They do. The people you wanted to hear from, they have ideas as well. They can pick up the same blocks, build things together, things that you might not have even thought of, things that bring each of their experiences and ideas to the table. If open space technology sounds too loose, like it's just a free-for-all and it could never work, we want to give you a heads up. It's been working for over 20 years. These best practices have been helping companies, nonprofits, and governments inspire people to change the world. We even had surgeons and surgical staff to take part in an unconference. Check out the next how-to video and we'll get right into it. This is the part where you actually click the video and then we can go to the next one. Then you don't have to look at me anymore. Thanks so much.